Look for win number 5 on the season when they visit North Vermillion. When the Wolves take to the field, wide receiver Noble Johnson will be 5th all-time in Indiana high school football history in receiving yards. A senior this past Friday moved into the top 5 with 3,733 career receiving yards. The wideout has had an impressive career with 236 catches, 45 receiving TDs. He's averaging over 103 receiving yards per game during his career. I can tell you now, Noble is never one to praise himself, but he did admit he's worked hard to put himself in this position.
I've worked pretty hard throughout the years. I had great coaches that pushed me along the way, great coaches in the weight room and everything that even get me to this point.
Well, very impressive. I mean, he's one of the best receivers I've ever coached. And it's a heck of an honor and where he's at.